今ですね、とんでもないことが起こっていて、催涙ガスで、我々もかなり今目とか鼻とかやられてます。街中を催涙ガスが覆ってる感じなんですよね。でここに来る時もなんだこれはと思ったんですけども、今日は特にひどいと魔人教授も言って
ます。 Wow! Now gas is coming!
Das Dach Bock! Das Dach Bock!
So bad!
Rabba la la!
OK! Every day? Gas is every day?
Rabba la la!
That's airplane. Now they are circling the airplane. Well, at least there's not much smell now. That's airplane. Now they are circling the airplane. Well, at least there's not much smell now.Europe to do proper analysis of the chemicals that are inside. And it's not just tear gas, they use all sorts of chemicals, for example, skunk water or stink water, they call it.
Yeah, they call it stink water.
It's not really used stink water, it has very, very bad chemicals in it.That stick on clothes and body and very hard to get rid of. There's also very high incidence of cancer rates in the southern West Bank.
Which part?
South, around Hebron, around where you will be tomorrow. There is an area which we think that the Israelis have buried the nuclear waste inside the West Bank.